Achieving perfection out of imperfection. And these are our very own handlooms. National Handloom Day is celebrated on 7th August of every year to honor handloom weavers in India. India has a long tradition of excellence in making high quality handloom products. Loom is a machine used to weave fabrics using hand without electricity. Cotton, silk and handicrafts are made of handloom fabrics which are very popular across the world. Khadi is a hand cloth which is the pride of India. Handloom provides livelihood to many people in our country. So let us all use handloom products and encourage our weavers. Embrace the handlooms. They are our treasures. Happy Handloom Day. This is Faria from PP.